Today
I'm going to be teaching you how to make one XT buffer. So you're going to have this 1,000 mil graduated cylinder, a 1,000 mil container labeled 1XTAE, an aliquot of 20 mils of 50XTAE, and eventually you will need this 50XTAE buffer to refill this after you've used it. So the first thing I'm going to do, pop open my TAE container, take my aliquot, and just dump it right on there. Great. Have that. Now we're going to walk over to the TI water and get some TI water. I'm back. I have my filled to about 980 mils with just plain old DI water. And I'm just going to take it, pour it right on in. Great. DI water's in, and my TAE buffer is made. So I'm just going to take it, put it back with all the other stock. TAE buffers in the cabinet. But before I go, I need to refill the aliquot, 20 mils of 50XTAE. All you do this, pop the cap off of both of these things. Super simple. Keep the measurements pointed towards yourself so you can see how much you're actually pouring. And then you're just going to go ahead and pour 13 mils
and 537.
7.7. So I have my nice 20 mils. I'll tighten it up, tighten this guy up. And I'm just going to put this in the cupboard, this on its shelf, and this guy back by the DI water. I'll show you where I put it. These two. This guy goes here. TAE stop. Right there. Close the cupboard when you're done. And this will go back where I was 5 minutes ago. By the DI water. Yay! Super easy, super simple. Takes like 5 minutes, and you should always do it when you finish a TAE bottle. So there's that. Good job.